Now to some breaking news we're following out of Jacksonville. The sheriff's office says it is investigating a shooting on West Beaver Street. This is just east of Chafee Road near Paradise Village Mobile Home Park. Investigators say the person shot was taken to a local hospital, non-life-threatening injuries.